Hi, I'm Jahsha Bluntt. I'm a professional athlete from Los Angeles, California. I just want to take this time out to thank everyone who has voted me into the MEAC Hall of Fame. I am truly honored and thankful for this opportunity. God bless you all. My teammates, my friends, my family, and all my Dell State supporters. I really appreciate y'all to the fullest. Y'all take care, and I hope all is well with everyone.
About 35 feet from the basket. Now Darren Schein will feed inside to Jahsha Bluntt, who slams it over him. Behee! As Jahsha Bluntt with a right-hand slam over to 6'10", Yasin Behee, who will draw the foul. Oh, my. Highlight film material.
Down to 13 on the shot clock. Makimiji has it. Now over to Bluntt in the corner. Bluntt will try a three-point shot from there. Got it. Jahsha Bluntt, right wing, knocks it down.
Schein, crossover. Brings back to Jahsha Bluntt, launches a three-point shot from deep, it's good. Jahsha Bluntt with a three-point shot from NBA. And Bush, Jahsha Bluntt now will launch a three-point shot from the left wing, it's tied, it's good. Jahsha Bluntt now with back-to-back threes. He's got 15 points. Alan Walker on the dribble, gets it to Roundtree. Looking for Bluntt, can't find him. Alan Walker on the dribble, dribbles to the top of the key. Free throw line, back to Bluntt. Bluntt with a three-point shot, it's good. Jahsha Bluntt with three straight threes. He now Schein on the dribble, gets it to Jahsha Bluntt. He'll launch another three-point shot, it's good. Jahsha Bluntt with 21 points.
So he finally breaks his drought. He sets up Joe Dickens to declare the belt for the first tonight. I'm going to shut the drug. Jahsha Bluntt, we talked about him. He gets it. It was still not Jahsha Bluntt.
On the grill of my lowrider, guns on both sides, riding where the gold wires out for the fire. Killing all my soul, to really do it, that's the true meaning of a ghost rider. Team leader taking dark out of air forces. Believe you me, homie, I know all about losses. I'm from Compton, where the wrong colors be cautious. Full front car, hang your body down to Mars. I stay strapped like Carsey's been laying since my little.
Can you get back in the game after you've iced an injury?
Yeah, you should be able to.
Turnaround shot off the mark, a little bit too strong. Elon Bush off.
And I'm gon' shine on me until my heart stops.
Go ahead, envy me. I'm Raps MVP, and I ain't going nowhere sneaky.
Creative with the dribble and around the basket. Once again, those of you who are having audio difficulties, we're working to get that improved. Take away here by Delaware State. Blunt dishes it back out to Williams. Back to Blunt for three, and we are all tied up here with a minute to play in the title game in Richmond. What a comeback by Delaware State. A team of destiny, they call themselves all year long. We don't have size. We don't have a lot of experience. We've got a lot of determination and will, and there's a great example of it. Down by three.
We'll put it back in play here with 15 seconds of play in the MEAC title. These two played in overtime for the first time they played this year back in January. And it was Bluntt who made the shot. Outside, off. Williams on the foul. Oh. Basket is good by Aaron Williams, the senior guard. And 1.6 seconds on the clock. Timeout. Hampton.
They wanted the right time, Doc. They said they should go at 8 seconds to give themselves an opportunity to get the offensive rebound. You saw there, B.J. Davis had a good look from the corner. And Aaron Williams right there on the offensive play.
Their third time in the MEAC championship game. They were beaten both prior times by Coppin State and FAMU, Florida A&M in 91 and 93. Never been to the big dance, and they are 1.6 seconds away. Full
court, pass, headed for the big guy down inside. He almost gets the basketball, and we are done here. The MEAC championship goes to Delaware State for the first time in school history. The Hornets are going dancing.
This is what it's all about, Doc, right here.
A team that refused to quit, a team of destiny.
Maybe it's my fault. Maybe I led you to believe it was easy when it wasn't. Maybe I made you think my highlights started at the free throw line and not in the gym. Maybe I made you think that every shot I took was a game winner. That my game was built on flash and not fire. Maybe it's my fault that you didn't see that failure gave me strength, that my pain was my motivation. Maybe I led you to believe that basketball was a God-given gift and not something I worked for every single day of my life. Maybe I destroyed the game. Or maybe you're just making excuses.